30 for the men. Southern Arkansas comes in at 3-7 in conference play. The Blossoms are 4-6. We're looking for this to be a pretty good ball game. Adam Collins, the head coach for Southern Arkansas, and David Ridley. Marissa Webb. It'll be a busy week. We play tonight here at home, and then we make the Oklahoma swing on Thursday. We'll be in Bethany, Oklahoma at Southern Nazarene University. And then on Saturday, we'll be at Oklahoma Baptist, which is in Shawnee, Oklahoma. So we'll have all the broadcasts for you right here on KHPM. On Thursday, it's 5:30 and 7:30 from Southern Nazarene. On Sunday, 1 o'clock, or Saturday, I get 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock. The tip-off times on Saturday. So I hope you'll make plans to join us for UAM basketball right here on KHPM 93.7. We'll take a break. We'll come back with more on our pregame show in just a moment. Again, we welcome you back here to Steelman Fieldhouse on the campus of the University of Arkansas at Monticello. Tonight's ball game between Southern Arkansas and UAM. Thursday night, again, we'll be on the road. We'll make an Oklahoma swing to Shawnee and to Bethany, Southern Nazarene on Thursday night, and then we'll be in Shawnee for Oklahoma Baptist on Saturday. So I hope you'll make plans to join us for UAM basketball right here on KHPM 93.7 FM. Both teams are fixed to be introduced onto the floor. And I guess I said, Southern Arkansas 3-7 in conference play. UAM at 4-6 in conference play. Both teams fighting to stay alive for postseason play in March. They only take the top 8 teams out of the conference in regular season standings. Both these teams are right on the bubble. Just one day turnaround. We'll take a break and we'll come back with more on our pregame in just a moment. Thank you.
comments first for the visitors from Southern Arkansas University. Getting us started off, we have a 5'4" senior from Clinton, Mississippi, number 0, Mikayla Lindsay. Up next, we have a 5'9" freshman from Herndon, Texas, the one, Brooklyn Brown. Up next, we have a 5'10" senior from Queen City, Texas, number 13, Jessica Jones. Up next, we have a 5'11" senior from Sheridan, Arkansas, number 23, Diamond Morris. And finally, we have a 5'7" junior from Midland, Texas, number 25, Brandon Hill. Southern Arkansas University is coached by head coach Adam Collins and assisted by Alexis Sturgis and Jamelia Sanders. And now, let's meet the starting lineups for your UAM Buffaloes!
Let's take a look at the starting lineups for tonight's ball game between Southern Arkansas and UAM. First of all,
we have a 6'1" junior from Suriname, number 0, Ciara Kinsley!
At guard, a 5'9"
freshman
out of Pearl, Texas.
We have a 5'11" sophomore from Sexy, Texas.
At guard, a 5'11" senior out of Sheridan,
up
Arkansas.
Up next, we have a 5'9" junior from Marion, Arkansas. Number 10, Sean
Montgomery. Or a UAM Blossom.
Up next,
tonight.
We have a 5'9" freshman
forward,
from Memphis, Tennessee,
junior,
number 15,
out of Sheridan. Sophomore out of Satchez, Texas.
And finally, we have a 5'6" senior from St. Louis, Missouri, number 32, Isaiah Homer.
5'9" freshman out of Memphis, Tennessee.
Your Blossoms are coached by head coach David Bentley, assisted by coach Lorenzo.
5'6" junior out of St. Louis, Missouri, Azaria Holbert. Both teams have been introduced onto the floor. The head coach for Southern Arkansas is Adam Collins. Of course, for UAM, it is David Midlick in his first season as the head coach for the Blossoms. And both teams are ready to go. Looks like Ciara Kinsmore will go center jump circle for the Blossoms. It will be Diamond Morris for the Mule Riders. We get underway here this evening. Glad you're with us. Come on out and join us if you'd like at Stillman Fieldhouse on the campus of UAM. The opening tip going to be controlled by the Mule Riders of Southern Arkansas as they'll walk it across the timeline. Braden Hill gives it up on the right side over to Brooklyn Brown. Blossoms in a man-to-man defense. Almost come up with a steal. Mule Riders save it. They'll go underneath. Ball is off the bottom of the backboard. They're going to call it out of bounds. It'll be UAM basketball. The Blossoms will get it in the backcourt. This Southern Arkansas team likes to press, and they will press the entire ball game. Coach Adam Collins instilled that when he came to Southern Arkansas a couple years ago. So they were going to reset the shot clock at 30. UAM will have the basketball on the baseline. Well, they're going to get it to Southern Arkansas. I don't know how they do that, but because it went off of UAM. They'll put the shot clock at 20. Nothing our score just underway. 9:42 to play here in the first period. Now they're going to look at the monitor to see exactly where the shot clock should go. So they'll send both teams to their respective benches. Men's game will come up around 7:30 tonight, or 20 minutes after the conclusion of the women's broadcast, so hope you'll come on out and join us. You want to watch some college basketball tonight here on the campus of UAM. It's twice a year we have a Monday night ball game, and both times this year it is Southern Arkansas. It'll be again in February. February we'll have another Monday night broadcast for you. Other than that, we play on Thursdays and Saturdays throughout the season. All right, they're going to set the shot clock at 15. Mule Riders will have it on the baseline as they get set to throw it in. Jessica Jones triggers it in. And they'll set up in their half-court offense. 10 seconds now on the shot clock. They work and get it down low inside to Michaela Lindsay. Back out front, it comes to Brown. Brown gives it up. Shot clock at one. Going to be a shot clock violation. That'll let it go. So she got the shot off. It's a Blossom triple rebound. Azaria Holworth ahead to Joy Montgomery. Montgomery off to Kinsman. Back to Lindsay. In the corner it goes to Montgomery. Blossom. Is it from Harris? Now to right side. Azaria Holworth drives the baseline. Puts it up and in good. Azaria Holworth opens up the scoring. 2-0. Blossoms lead it. We've got 1 minute gone here in this first quarter. Shot quickly put up by Southern Arkansas. No good. Blossoms has a rebound. Montgomery down the floor. Passes. It's going to be knocked out of bounds. Last touch by the Buellers. That was Diamond Morris who got a hand on it. Now the Blossoms are inbound here on the sideline. Joy Montgomery, Bailey Harris, Sierra Kinsmore, a Lindsay Long, and Azaria Holworth all on the floor for the Blossoms. Montgomery will trigger it in. It's again to Holworth. Holworth off the long. A Lindsay throws it away, stolen away by Diamond Morris. Morris takes it the length of the floor, and she's going to be fouled by a Lindsay Long. So the Blossoms with the first turnover, and it results in free throws for the Mule Riders. We played a minute and a half, and Coach Collins is going with five fresh substitutes. Wow. Now leave Diamond out there to shoot the free throws. And then they'll put one in for her when she makes both of them. She makes the first one, makes it 2-1. Second free throw coming for Morris for Southern Arkansas. Can tie the ball game. It's up and it's good. Ties the ball game at 2. And a fresh 5 on the floor for Southern Arkansas. Again, they like the pressure. They will do full court press the entire ball game. Blossoms get it in. Looking. Now throw it ahead to Kinsmore. Kinsmore across the timeline into the front court. Then throws it away. Ball stolen away again by the Blossoms. The Blossoms get it back. With 15 on the shot clock. Blossoms working around the perimeter. Go to Bailey Harris. She'll drive right side of the lane. And he's looking good. A little 6-foot jumper gives the Blossoms back a 2-point lead. 4-2. Quickly, Mule Riders go into the front court. Have a pass up a wide open three. Now they switch it left side. A 3-point shot on the way. Goes up and over the back of the backboard. Blossoms going to get it back. 8:04 left to play in the opening period. 4-2, Blossoms with the early lead. Blossoms get it in to Holder. Azaria into the front court, breaks the press. Now gets it ahead to Kinsmore. Sierra double teamed in the right corner. Somebody's got to be open somewhere, and the Blossoms get it back out front to Bailey Harris. Harris takes the dribble, goes to the right elbow. Back outside to Montgomery. Montgomery, an open three, is off the mark. No good. Rebound. Jump ball is going to be called on the rebound. And the Blossoms will get it back. With 7:39 to play in the quarter, the first quarter, it's 4-2. Blossoms. Lindsay Long gets set to trigger it in for UAM. Lindsay looking, finally finds Kinsmore inside the lane. She'll put the shot up, no good. Gets an offensive rebound all the way underneath the basket. Shot won't go, and a whistle and a foul are going to be called underneath the basket. Let's see who they call a foul on.
Shot clock will be reset.
Oh, shot clock did not reset.
Blossoms will retain possession.
No foul, just the shot clock reset. So it'll be Blossom basketball on the baseline. With 20 on the shot clock. 7:34 to play here in the quarter. Blossom get it into Holbert. Azaria off to Harris. Bailey takes the dribble, goes down the right side of the lane. Spin move in the lane, turnaround jumper good by Bailey Harris. Bailey with 4, and the Blossoms lead it by 4. 6-2. Quickly on the other end, coming out jumper inside the lane is good by Southern Arkansas, and that's going to be Addie Trimming. Blossoms again break the press. 2-on-1 down the floor to get it inside. Kinsmore. Kinsmore puts the shot up. It's no good. Rebound Southern Arkansas. Only one pulled down the rebound. going to push it up the floor, get it ahead, running jump is good by Eddie Simmons. Off the bench with four for Southern Arkansas. And just like that, we're tied at 6-6. 6:45 to play, opening quarter. Blossom break the press. They call a 10-second violation. Well, it's a quick 10-second violation against the Blossoms. It'll be a turnover, though. Checking into the ballgame now, Aaron Hawkins will come in. Elia Bissells checks in for the Blossoms as Sierra Kinsville and Azaria Holwitz will sit down. Southern Arkansas with their first chance to take the lead. This trip into the front court. They're all tied at 6-6. Taylor wins it. He's got it back door. Shot put up. A whistle and a foul. Going to be called against the Blossoms. The foul is going to go against Lindsey Long. It's going to be her second personal. Send to the free throw line for Southern Arkansas. It's going to be Jessica Jones. Jones, a 72% free throw shooter on the year, will be at the line. 6:31 left to play, first quarter. Long will go sit down. Nia Banks will check in for the Blossoms as Jessica Jones makes the first free throw. Gives them their first lead, 7-6. Can stretch it out to 8-6 with this one. It's off the mark, no good. And there's Aaron Hawkins to get the rebound for the Blossoms. UAM with a basketball. Lia Bissells, double teamed at midcourt, gets it across the timeline to Montgomery. Make it to Banks. Banks to Bissells, left corner. Bailey Harris. Bailey steps on the out of bounds line on the far side. And she made her move when she started off. Kicked that left foot back and down the out of bounds line. 7-6. Southern Arkansas with the lead here as we go under 6 minutes left to play in the first half. Diamond with it for Southern Arkansas. Gives it up to Lindsey. Out deep on the left wing. Now to Hill. Hill long for cross-court pass to Brooklyn Brown. Brown, three-point shot on the way is no good. Lia Bissells with the rebound for the Blossom. Here comes UAM down the floor. Give it to Bailey. Harris gives it up. Back up to the sales, they get in the lane to Hawkins. Eric, spin move, was along the baseline. Travels for the basketball, now they call a foul inside. Foul is gonna go against Jessica Jones, her first team foul. On the floor before the shot, so the Blossoms are gonna inbound on the baseline. Montgomery triggers it in. This is the Bailey Harris, right corner. Open look at a three. It's no good. Rebound tipped out. Picked up by Bissells. Bissells shot no good. Montgomery gets it off the board. Counted and one. Troy Montgomery gets the basket to go, and then she's fouled by Jessica Jones on the inside. Montgomery, her first two, will be at the line for a chance of a three-point play. Gives the Blossoms back to lead at 8-7. 5.5 to play. Here in the first quarter. Joy Montgomery at the line trying to complete the three-point play the old-fashioned way. It's up at short, no good, but Bailey Harris gets an offensive rebound. The Blossoms will reset the offense. Southern Arkansas. And a man-to-man. They work it around. Montgomery back to Banks. Now to Harris at the elbow. Drives into the paint. Little short jumper is no good. Rebound. Southern Arkansas has it. They'll clear it out. Get it up to four to Brandon Hill. Down underneath. Shot put up and in. Good. That's going to be Sierra. CC Reese. CC with the basket. 9-8. Southern Arkansas with a one-point lead now. Under 5 minutes left to play, first quarter. Hawkins outside to Harris on the left wing. Bailey drives to the baseline, double teamed over there. He gives it up to Hawkins. Now to Bissells. Bissells with six to shoot, finds Montgomery in the lane. Joy turnaround jumpers up, no good. Rebounds on the floor, fall far, and Southern Arkansas comes out of there with it. They'll push it quickly into the front court, down the floor. Shot put up and a foul called on the floor against the Blossoms. They're going to call the foul against Lia Bissells. Bissells, her first personal, third team foul. We've got a timeout on the floor. 9-8, Hillriders have the early lead here with 4:29 left to play in the first quarter. We'll be back with more UAM basketball right after this timeout. The Blossoms 4 out of 11, 36%. Rebounding. Blossoms without rebounding. Out of the timeout, UAM had the basketball. They come down the floor, jump balls, and it's gone. LaSalle's got tied up in the lane. And it'll be a turnover against the Blossoms as they go with a jump ball. It goes to Southern Arkansas. Mill Riders with it. And quickly bring it into the front court. They don't waste any time. They go down the floor and throw it away. Aaron Hawkins comes up. Now a reach-in foul is going to be called against the Mule Riders. It's a foul that's going to go against Marla Bright. That'll be her first. Third team foul against Southern Arkansas. The Blossoms are inbound on the baseline. Again, Mule Riders with a full court press. They'll do it the entire ball game. Blossoms break it easily, get it down the floor, get it into the front court to Harris. Harris to DeSales, to Hawkins in the lane. Hawkins, a 6-foot jumper, off the back of the iron, no good. Nia Banks with a rebound and the putback up and good. Nia Banks, her first two, and the Blossoms lead again by one. 10-9 on the other end. A quick bucket in the lane, a shot put up by Marley Bright. 11-10. That's her fifth turnover or fifth lead change already. So the fifth lead change, and the Blossoms will inbound on the baseline. 3:42 left to play here in the first quarter. As Joy Montgomery will trigger it in to DeSales. Ryan. Long pass up the floor to midcourt. They're going to call a foul on Southern Arkansas. Reach touch foul is going to be called against Kylie Minter, her first, fourth team foul against the Mule Riders. Azaria Horvath will check back in for the Blossoms. Aaron Hawkins will sit down. Liva Sales will sit down. Also into the ball game is going to be Shea Goodwin. The Blossoms looking to get it in. Finally get it into Goodwin. Shea. Gives it up to Montgomery, down to Banks. Banks in the lane, goes inside to Sierra. Sierra Kinsmore shot no good. There's Banks with the follow back up and in good. And Joy Montgomery with the basket. On the other end, a quick two-pointer put up by Southern Arkansas. Wow, that was quick to go down the floor and shoot. Back and forth, back and forth. Another shot put up by the Blossoms. Another offensive rebound by UAM out to Holbert for three. Azaria nails for three. Azaria with five. The Blossoms lead by two, 15-13. Under 3 minutes left to play in the opening quarter. This one's fast and furious. Here's a three-point shot by Kylie Warren. It's good. That'll tie the ball game again at 15 off. 2:44 left to play in the first quarter. And these two teams are pushing it up and down the floor. It's a dead ball that went out of bounds. It'll be UAM basketball. Blossoms have on the floor Bailey Harris, Shea Goodwin, Laya Basales, Azaria Holbert, and Sierra Kinsmore. Blossoms get it in. Quickly draw the double team. Get a pass off over to Bailey Harris. Harris up the floor to Kinsmore across the timeline. with 20 left on the shot clock. Need it by a second. Harris back to Basales, deep on the left wing. Over in the corner it goes to Hulbert for three. It's in and out, no good. Rebound pulled down by Southern Arkansas. Brandon Hill with it. Hill gives it up left side to Lindsey. Lindsey fires a quick three. It's an air ball, no good, but offensive rebound by Southern Arkansas. Lindsey will fire it again. Shot won't go. Shea Goodwin gets the rebound for the Bronson. 2 minutes left to play in the opening quarter. 16-15, Mill Riders with a one-point lead. Blossoms go to Harris inside the lane. Spin move, turnaround jumpers off the mark. No good. And Southern Arkansas will pull it down. Quickly, back down the floor. Lindsey out front. They swing it around the perimeter. And now out on the right wing to Heel in the corner. A three-point shot on the way by Brooklyn Brown is good. The Mill Riders lead it by four. 19-15 with a minute 34 to play in the first quarter. Blossoms throw it away. Basales has it taken away by Diamond Morris. Mill Riders has it in the lane. Now throw it outside. And it's going to stay with Southern Arkansas. Looks like a whistle and a foul call against the Blossoms. On Sierra Kinsman. It'll be her first. Fourth team foul against UAM. Again, the Mill Riders substitute five at a time. Coach Midlet goes to the bench. Going to bring in, bring back into the ball game. Brought in Joy Montgomery. And Naya Banks will come in for Azaria Hulbert. It'll be Southern Arkansas basketball on the baseline. They lead it by four, 19-15. A minute 20 left to play here in the first period. Mill Riders get it into trimming. Now a drive in the lane, a whistle and a foul called against the Blossoms. The foul is going to go against Taya Banks. Her first 15 foul, they'll be at the line shooting two shots, and that's going to be at the line. Marley Bright off the bench with 4 points already for Southern Arkansas. As a 3 out of 4 from the line, making 3 out of 5 as Bright misses that one. 19-15, Southern Arkansas with a lead. Bright's second free throw is up. This one is good. We'll make it a 5-point ball game. 20-15. Mill Riders stay in this full court press. And the Blossoms will inbound at 94 feet away. Joy Montgomery looking to get it in, gets it in to Banks. Banks right back to Montgomery. Up the floor to get it to Harris. Bailey comes across the timeline, and now the shot clock did not start on time. We're having trouble with the shot clock operator tonight here at home. To 15, our score. Blossoms down by 5. It'll be UAM basketball. They'll have it there at midcourt as they figure out how much time should be left or be on the shot clock. Should be down around 24. As the officials look at the monitors. Don't forget men's action coming up around 7:30 this evening, so we'll invite you to come on out. If you can't make it, we'll stick to us right here on the radio. On KHBM 93.7 FM. Around 7:30 when the men's game should get started. They're going to put 25 on the clock. Blossoms will get it at midcourt. Again, Mill Riders will pressure there on the inbounds pass. Blossoms get it in to Laya Basales. Basales with the dribble comes across the timeline into the front court. Brings it up to Banks. Naya back to Laya. Wyatt behind the back dribble, goes to the left elbow. Out on the front to Montgomery. Montgomery, a floater in the lane. Jordan Montgomery is 6 here in the ballgame. It's 20-17. Southern Arkansas fires a quick three. It's an air ball, and Bailey Harris pulls it down on the backside. Blossoms have it. With 42 seconds left to play in the quarter. Bailey Harris picked up her dribble. Now throws it away. Chloe Wilbanks goes the length with the steal. And shot blocked by Montgomery. Taken out of the air by Harris. And the Blossoms have it going the other way with 26. Quickly, Montgomery with a running jump is good. With Naya Banks. Banks wears 20. Montgomery wears number 10. 16 seconds to play. Blossoms down by one here in the first quarter. Hill Riders are going to hold it for the final shot. Jesse Hawkins, they give it up left side. Three-point shot up, no good. 4 seconds. Blossoms have time. Down the floor to Hempier. Hempier is in at the buzzer. Is good. And the Blossoms take the lead. 21-20 at the end of the first quarter. Blossoms lead it here at Fieldman Field. We'll be back with the start of the second quarter for you right after this timeout. The Blossoms have a one-point lead at the end of the first quarter. Southern Arkansas, 7 of 16, 44%. The Blossoms, 10 of 22, that's 46%. Southern Arkansas has hit 2 three-pointers. Blossoms have hit 1. The Hill Riders are 4 of 6 from the line. Blossoms, 4 of 1. Rebounding, the Blossoms have out-rebounded them 16 to 6. Blossoms with 11 second chance points there in the first quarter. UAM leads it 21-20. Arkansas is already back out on the floor, ready to go. Blossoms still in the huddle with Coach Midlick. We get set for the second 10 minutes. Biggest 10 lead changes and two times in the first quarter alone. So 10 lead changes and two times. Basketball out of the start of the second quarter. Joy Montgomery, Laya Basales, Bailey Harris, Naya Banks, and Sierra Kinsmore on the floor for UAM. Blossom will inbound it here at midcourt. They'll get it into Basales. Laya. Off to Banks. Banks back to Basales. Left side almost throws it away and then does. Laya. Threw it right side. Diamond Morris from Southern Arkansas got a hand on it. It came right back to Laya. And she tried to tip it to Bailey Harris, but instead tipped it out of bounds. That'll be turnover number 7 against UAM. Only 3 turnovers against Southern Arkansas. Hill Riders with the basketball. Brooklyn Brown goes to the free throw line. Now gives it up outside to Reese. Reese goes left side over to Hill. Hill underneath the basket. Can go in. Shot blocked by Bailey Harris. Ahead it goes to Naya Banks. Banks to Basile. Passed up the 3 in the corner to Montgomery. She's got open for 3 and it's good. Joy Montgomery with 9 already here in the first half, and the Blossoms have a 3-point lead, a 4-point lead. 24-20. Hill Riders with the basketball. Neither team's taking much time off the shot clock. They work it outside. Here's a shot put up, a 3-pointer on the way by Southern Arkansas is no good. Blossoms, Basales has a rebound. Go to Harris. Harris inside to Kinsmore. Kinsmore spin move. Turnaround jumper will not go. And Southern Arkansas pulls out a rebound. Outlet pass down the floor. Ahead to Lindsey for 3 is an air ball. This one is going to go He saved inbounds, but right to UAM. Blossoms have it. Go to Montgomery. Back to Bissells, and now a whistle and a charge that he called against Joy Montgomery. Wow, that's an unfortunate turn of events for Joy to be called for the personal foul there, but she just called for the charge. 8:27 to play here in the second quarter. 24-20. UAM's biggest lead has been 4 in the ball game. Southern Arkansas has been 5. We've had 10 lead changes in the game and 2 ties. It'll be Hill Rider basketball as Joy Montgomery is going to go sit down. Checking into the ball game now for UAM, Alexis Grice will come in. So you've got Hawkins, Grice, Banks, Harris, and Basales on the floor for the Blossoms. UAM in a man-to-man defense. All out in the front court for Southern Arkansas. They're looking around the perimeter. Now go top of the key. Now it's passing the lane. Going to be tipped and out of bounds. They set off to Southern Arkansas. But the Blossoms are going to get it back. Azaria Holber checks in. Laya Basales will get a breather. 8:08 left to play first half. 24-20. Blossoms lead by 4. Holbert with the dribble. Goes across the timeline, all the way down the right side of the lane, then picks up the dribble. Now needs somebody to help her out. Finally gets it off to Hawkins. And with the dribble, goes around the screen. She'll go baseline, throw it off the glass, no good, but a foul is going to be called against Southern Arkansas. That's the foul. It's going to go against Riley Stanford, her first. First team foul of the second quarter. Harris was in the active shooter, so Aaron's going to go to the line and shoot a couple of free throws here. First one's on the way, and it's good. Makes it 25-20, gives the Blossoms their biggest lead of the evening. She can stretch it to 6, and she does. Blossoms lead it by 6, 26-20. 7:50 to play, first half. Hill Riders take it down the lane, left-handed layup good by Callie Warren. She saw the seam open up, took advantage of it. Press again by Southern Arkansas. Blossoms get it up to Grice. Grice off to Hulbert. Hulbert across the timeline to Hawkins. Now in the lane to Banks underneath to Harris. Barely lays it up and it's good. Great ball movement by the Blossoms to get it down the floor. 28-22. Blossoms lead it by 6 again. There's a steal by Grice. Alexis Grice with a steal. She'll hold up and wait for her teammates to get down the floor. Holbert, the Blossoms set up for a half-court offense as Holbert goes to the elbow. Now spins in the lane. Floating jumper there is no good. Rebound for the Arkansas. Muirrider. Ahead it goes down the floor. Shot put up and in. Good by Addie Trimmy. Trimmy. The 6 off the bench for the Mule Riders makes it 28-24. Blossom still lead by 4. Grice has it knocked out of her hands. It's loose on the floor. Hawkins is on the floor scrambling for it. We're going to have a whistle and a jump ball call. That's going to stay with the Mule Riders. 6:40 to play in the first half. It's a dead ball. Coach Adam Collins substitutes 5 fresh bodies in. Coach Midlick will give Naya Banks a breather and Azaria Holbert a breather as Laya Basales and Joy Montgomery check back in. Blossoms staying a man-to-man. Southern Arkansas working around the perimeter. They get it off to Reese. Now they go inside the lane. Shot put up. A whistle and a foul going to be called inside against the Blossoms. Let's see who the foul's on. Foul is going to go against Bailey Harris. Her first, second team foul. Send to the free throw line, Braden Hill. She has not scored in the ball game. She'll be at the free throw line shooting 2 here. First one's on the way and no good. 6:31 left to play in the half. 28-24. Blossoms ahead by 4. Hill will have one more attempt at the line. Second free throw is up, and it is good. Blossoms inbound against the press again. Laya Basales gives it up to Grice. Grice to midcourt to get it across the timeline to Montgomery. Back to Basales to Grice. Right side of the lane to Hawkins. Hawkins goes baseline, goes in with a reverse layup. It won't go. Rebound, fought for, and Southern Arkansas will come out of there with it. They'll push it ahead to Hill. Hill, left side, swings it over to Lindsay. Back out top for two. Right side to Hill again for three. It's short off the mark, no good. Rebound saved in to Southern Arkansas. Hill Riders get it outside Lindsay again. She'll fire the three. It won't go. But Blossoms have it. Long outlet pass down the floor to Alexis Grice. Grice goes in the lane. A whistle and a foul call. And Alexis going to get to go to his free throw line. As the foul is going to go against Southern Arkansas, C.C. Reese, her first. Alexis Grice going to be at the free throw line for UAM.
To the line, Blossoms, number 12, Alexis.
Alexis, a junior out of College Station, Texas. At the line for the Blossoms. UAM leading 28-25. Free throws up and short, no good. So Alex misses the first one. Blossoms are now 2 out of 4 from the line as a team. Here in the first half, with 5:48 left to play. Second free throw's up. Blossoms lead it by 4. 29-25. Hill Riders into the front court. Blossoms stay at a man-to-man. Hill goes outside. Running down as a turnover against the Mule Riders. And that as the fourth turnover against Southern Arkansas. 6 against UAM. 5:41 to play here in the first half. On the floor for the Blossoms, Alexis Grice. Nia Banks, Joy Montgomery. Kinsmore's out there, and LaSalle. The shot put up by the Blossoms. No good. Rebound on the out of bounds off of Joy Montgomery. The Mule Riders will get it back with 5.5 minutes left to play here in the first half. Blossoms leading 29-25. Mule Riders get to it. Kylie Minter with the dribble, gives it up. Left side on the wing to Stanford. Bring it right side. In the corner it goes to Trimmick. Trimmick backs up behind the three-point line, fires a shot, no good. Long offensive rebound kept alive by Southern Arkansas. They get it outside. Again, swing it right side over to Bright. Bright underneath now outside to Stanford for three again as the shot clock winding down is no good. And the Blossoms will get it back. Under 5 minutes left to play in the half. Blossoms lead by 4. Maya Bissales gives it up to Nia Banks. Banks takes the dribble to the top of the circle. Now back to Bissales. Bissales penetrates. Throws up a wild-looking shot. May have been wild because she was fouled. Southern Arkansas is going to be guilty of the foul. The foul is going to go on Riley Stanford. I have that as her second personal. And her third team foul against Southern Arkansas. We'll be at the free throw line when we come back. Laya Bissales will be shooting free throws. It's 29-25. Blossoms with a 4-point lead. We're back in just a moment. The Blossoms with a 4-point lead. Right now, Southern Arkansas, 9 of 25, 36%. The Blossoms, 12 of 28, 43% from the floor. 11 rebounds for Southern Arkansas. 21 rebounds for the Blossoms. 11 second chance points. At the line for the Blossoms coming out of the timeout, Laya Bissales. She'll be shooting two shots. First and down the lane. Good. to Sales, her first point of the ball game. Jensen Blossom's back a 5-point lead. Stretch it out to 6. Second free throw's up. It is good. 6-point lead. Matches her biggest lead here in the half. 31-25. 4:40 left to play before halftime. Hill Riders with it front court. They'll work it and get it off to Kylie Warren. Warren gives it up to Trimmie. Addie Trimmie with the elbows to the elbow. Back out front to Stanford now. Bring it out here on the perimeter. Keep it out there. Well, Kylie Winter now with 5 to shoot. They go inside the lane to Trimmie. Trimmie almost off the handle on it. Gives it up out front. And the shot clock violation. Good defense by the Blossoms to force the shot clock violation. So Arkansas could get a shot off. UAM will get a basketball back. The full court press. The ball's going to be knocked out of bounds. Last touch pass over Arkansas. Flashing for the steal, knocking it out of bounds is Riley Stanford. We'll swap sides of the court, and the Blossoms will try to inbound from our broadcast side of the floor. Blossoms get it into Basales. Basales ahead to Harris. Bailey in the front court now. To Banks, Naya. Back out front to Harris. Swing it right side. Gives it off to Basales. Out front to McJump to Banks. Banks penetrates to the free throw line. Fadeaway jumper from there. Good. Naya Banks with 6 points off the bench, and the Blossoms have their biggest lead of the ball game at 8. Neil Riders quickly into the front court, get it outside, 3-point shot on the way is good, and that's going to be Kylie Minter. Third three-pointer of the ball game for the Mule Riders, makes it 33-28. Blossoms trying to get it down the floor, going to throw it away. Turnover, Blossoms. Turnover number 10 in the ball game against the Blossoms. Again, that's pretty good with this press that Southern Arkansas puts on. There's a turnover by Southern Arkansas. That'll be turnover number 6 against the Mule Riders. 3:18 to play before halftime. Blossoms have a 5-point lead. 33-28. Got Montgomery, Basales, Banks, Harris, and Kinsmore on the floor for the Blossoms. Blossoms getting into the front court. Mule Riders staying a man-to-man as they'll swing it right side to Bailey Harris. Harris back out front to Basales. Trying to feed it inside. Ball stolen away by Southern Arkansas. Outlet pass down the floor to Diamond Hill. She throws it back inside the lane to Reese. Reese can't hold on to it. Tips it outside to Brown. And the Blossoms steal it away. Harris comes up with a loose basketball. Needs some help and she'll get it in the front court to Basales. And Basales has it taken away. Hook from Brown. Goes down and she'll throw it away. That was kind of sloppy basketball, but neither team scoring, so it's still a 5-point ball game. 33-28. Alexis Grice is going to check in now for UAM. Montgomery's going to get a breather. The Blossoms work against this press. Get it up. The Sales pick up a dribble double team, has it stolen away. Michaela Lindsay with a loose basketball. Lindsay out front to Reese. CeCe Reese gives it up to Diamond Hill. Back in the game. They go. Throw it away. That was Grice that knocked it away. Basales comes up with a loose basketball right here at midcourt. Picks up his dribble. Now gets it ahead to Grice. All right. 20 seconds on the shot clock. Harris with it. Deep on the left wing. Bring it right side over to Basales. Wyatt in the lane to Harris. Harris, little fade away from 6. Bounces around, comes off the rim, won't go. Rebound comes off to Southern Arkansas. Still a 5-point lead for UAM. 1:50 left to play before halftime. Reese outside to Brown for 3. It won't go. Grice chases down the rebound for the Blossoms. 33-28. We've been stuck here forever. Blossom now will pass to the floor. Kinsmore will feed it to Bailey Harris. Harris puts it up in the end. Bailey with 8, and the Blossoms lead by 7. 35-28. Mule Riders work it down inside the lane. Turn around jumper, no good. The Blossoms get the rebound. And 1:20 to play. A long alley pass down the floor to Bailey Harris. Gets it up ahead. Nobody got back on defense for Southern Arkansas. The Blossoms break the press. The Blossoms have their biggest lead at 9 now. 37-28. We go under a minute left to play here in the first half. A three-pointer on the way is no good, but Sales pulls down the rebound for the Blossoms. She'll get it ahead to Alexis Grice. Blossoms quickly into the front court. Now they'll slow it down. Coach Midler comes directing traffic. Left corner. Get it off to Banks. Back out top to Keita Basales. At the free throw line to Harris. Bailey. Fade away from the free throw line. It's good. Bailey with 12 points. And the Blossoms have opened up an 11-point lead here in the first half with 30 seconds left to play before halftime. Diamond Hill, turnaround jumper in the lane, no good. Rebound, Blossoms have it. Shot clock is off. Blossoms can hold it for the final shot if they want to. Basales gives it up now to Alexis Grice. Grice back to Basales. Down to 10 seconds left to play before half. Blossoms try to go inside. Ball batted away. Got it knocked out of bounds. Last touch by UAM. With 6 seconds left to go before halftime, it'll be Mule Rider basketball. It'll be right in front of their bench. Blossoms lead it by 11. And now the Mule Riders have been inbound. Blossoms apply a little pressure in the backcourt. Only 6 seconds. They get it in, get it across the timeline, into the front court. Mentor tries to throw it left side, throws it out of bounds. Played 8 seconds left. On the clock, should be about one. They should have put a little time back. They're not going to. 0.8 seconds. Blossoms are going to inbound it. Just hold on to it. The Blossoms are going to go in at halftime with their biggest lead of the ball game at 11. 39-28 over the Mule Riders of Southern Arkansas. 39-28, our score here at the half. We'll be back to take a look at halftime numbers for you when we return in just a moment.
Turnovers for the Blossoms, 11
on Southern Arkansas, 18-8. The first quarter, we have 10 lead changes and 2-9. Wofford's led at the end of the first quarter by 121-20. They have not relinquished that lead since that point. And the Wofford's look at second chance points. The Wofford's rebounds have turned into 11 offensive second chance points for the Blossoms. And then on the turnover side, neither team's taking advantage of the turnovers committed. UAM with 6 points off turnovers. Southern Arkansas with 5. Fast break points. There's where we've been going. This has been an up-tempo ball game. Southern Arkansas with 12 fast break points. UAM with 10 fast break points. 39-28 our score here at the half. Don't forget, men's action will be coming your way about 20 minutes after the conclusion of our women's game here tonight. So if you want to come on out to Stillman Fieldhouse and watch some college basketball, we invite you to come on out and join us here. If not, just keep it right here on KHPM 93.7, your home of UAM Sports. Tonight we're at home. Then we start a road trip on Thursday as we travel up to Bethany, Oklahoma, on the campus of Southern Nazarene. That'll be 5:30 and 7:30 on Thursday. Then we'll be back in Shawnee, which is a little bit closer to Arkansas. Shawnee, Oklahoma, to take on Oklahoma Baptist on Saturday, 1 o'clock, 3 o'clock, by the there. We'll be back with more at halftime for you from Stillman Fieldhouse when we return in just a moment. Welcome you back at halftime here. The Blossoms have a 39-28 lead over Southern Arkansas here at halftime. Looking at some individual numbers for you here in the first half. Coach Adam Collins played 13. He plays 13 different players. Coach Midlick, 10. Both coaches going deep into their benches, but it's been an up-tempo ball game. I mean, back and forth, back and forth. We had 10 lead changes there in the first half, in the first quarter alone, two ties. And the Blossoms lead it here 39-28. It was a one-point ball game at the end of the first quarter. Blossoms outscored them 18-8 in the second quarter. Looking at the numbers for you individually, For Southern Arkansas, they are led by Addie Trimmie. She came off the bench and went 4-5. She has 8 points. And then it's 5 points for Kylie Warren. 3 points apiece for Marnie Bryant off the bench. Hallie Minford off the bench. And Brooklyn Brown, the starter, she got 3 points. 1 point for Jessica Jones. 2 points for Donna Morse. 2 points for CeCe Reese. And four players that played and did not score there in the first half of basketball. For UAM, no surprise here. Our two leading scorers on the season leading the charge here this evening is Bailey Harris. Ended up going 6 of 10. She's got 12 points to lead all scorers. She's the only player with double figures, but right behind her is Joy Montgomery. She's got 9. She went 4 of 7, hit 1 3-pointer, and had 7 rebounds there in the first half as well. 6 points for Nia Banks coming off the bench for the Blossoms. 5 points in the ballgame for Azaria Hulbert. 2 points apiece for Sierra Kinsmel. Laya Basales has 2, and Erin Hawkins has 2, and Alexis Grice rounds out the scoring with 1. Blossoms saw Lindsay Long picked up a couple of quick fouls there in the first quarter, only played 3.5 minutes. He did not score, and then Shea Goodwin played just a little over 2 minutes and did not score here in the first half. As the Blossoms lead it 39-28, our score here at the half. Men's action will come your way about 20 minutes after the conclusion of the women's ball game tonight. Come on out and join us here at Stillman Fieldhouse, our only home game this week. Play here tonight, and then we'll be on the road, make the Oklahoma swing out to Oklahoma City and to Shawnee, Oklahoma on Thursday and Saturday. So hope you'll join us for those games. 5:30 and 7:30 on Thursday, 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock on Saturday, only on KHBM 93.7 FM. We'll be back with more at halftime right after this timeout. Back here at halftime, the Blossoms have a 39-28 lead over Southern Arkansas. The Blossoms have shot 16 of 33. That's 49% from the floor. And Southern Arkansas 10 of 30. That's 33%. The Blossoms have out-rebounded them, though, 25-12 here in the first half. And that resulted in 11 second-chance points for the Blossoms. Both teams have made their way out of the dressing room. We're just about set for the second half. We'll take another quick timeout. We'll be back with the start of the second half for you when we return in just a moment.
like that when I had that SAU Harden game.
Was it?
Then I was in Arkansas, Texas, Washington Saturday. It was
up and down the floor. The Blossoms have an 11-point lead. It'll be UAM basketball to start the third quarter. Original starting five on the floor. Sierra Kinsmore, Bailey Harris, Jordan Montgomery, Lindsey Long, and Azaria Holbert. Blossoms get it in, working out around the perimeter. They go to Montgomery at the free throw line. In the left corner to Holbert. Holbert fakes the three. Now gives it up to Harris. At the elbow, back to Holbert in the corner. She'll drive baseline as it knocked out of her hands. Picks it back up. Finds Kinsmore in the lane, and Sierra puts it up again. Sierra Kinsmore with 4 points, and the Blossoms lead it by 13, their biggest lead of the game. Almost come up with a steal there. Southern Arkansas fires a three off the missed pass, the missed opportunity. That's Brooklyn Brown for three, and it's good. 41-31, Blossoms lead by 10. Just underway, third quarter. We haven't played a minute yet. Blossoms break the press, get it in the front court, go to Kinsmore. Kinsmore will try to drive. They're going to call her for an offensive charge. Sierra, guilty of the personal, her charge. Second personal foul of her, first team foul. We go under 1 minute gone in the third quarter. Blossoms have a 10-point lead. 9 minutes left to play. Hillard is with it front court. They get it off the heel, back out front. Diamond drives right side, misses a layup. A whistle and a foul is going to be called against the Blossoms. He sent Diamond Morris to the free throw line. As the foul is going to go against the Blossoms. It's going to go on Azaria Holbert. Her first, second team foul. It'll put Morris at the free throw line. She's 2 for 2 from the line. Make her 3 out of 3. Senior out of Sheridan, Arkansas, I believe. Where she's from. Second free throw is up, and it is good. So she got them both to go. Makes it an 8-point game, 41-33. Blossom still lead. 8:43 to play here in the third. Blossom have trouble, can't get it across, turn it over. Down the floor, quickly shot put up, no good by the Southern Arkansas. And there's Montgomery to get a rebound for the Blossom. Ahead to Bailey. Bailey has it knocked away from behind. Southern Arkansas gets it right back. Back-to-back turnovers. A three-point shot on the way in the corner is good by the Millwaters. Her third free of the game. Coach Midlick calls the timeout, try to settle his team down. It's 41-36. Southern Arkansas is pulled to within five. 8:22 to play in the third. We're back after this timeout.
Thank you.
Stillman Fieldhouse, 41-36. The Mule Riders 8-2 run. Here to start the third quarter, cut UAM's lead down to 5. Blossoms opened it up, starting the scoring, led by 13 to start the quarter. They go on an 8-0 run, Southern Arkansas has. Blossoms will have the basketball out of the timeout. Coach Midlick called it. Blossoms in the front court, get it off the long. Lindsay looking, goes to Montgomery at the free throw line, try to get it inside to Kinsmo. Kinsmo saves it inbounds, now gets it to Harris. 8 to shoot for the Blossoms. Long to Hulbert. Azaria to the right elbow. In the corner it goes. Montgomery for 3. It's in and out. No good. Offensive rebound by Kinsmore, and she gets tied up. Jump ball called. It'll belong to Southern Arkansas. Now the Blossoms got the shot they wanted. Southern Arkansas currently on an 8-0 run. They pulled to within 5. 41-36. Neil Riders going to weave out here in the front court. They'll leave it out front to Braden Hill. Hill now off to Diamond Morris for 3, and it's good. Diamond Morris make it her first field goal of the day. She's got 7 points. And it's a 2-point game, 41-39. And a 10-second call, and the Blossoms can't get across the time, across midcourt. Well, the press, which they have played the whole game. It's the second time today they have forced a 10-second violation. Sierra Kinsmore and Azaria Horwath and Lindsey Long will sit down. Laya Bissell shakes in. Aaron Hawkins and Nia Banks on the floor now for the Blossoms. Southern Arkansas takes it, and a risk and a foul is going to be called on Laya Bissell as a reach-in foul. It'll be her second personal, third team foul against the Blossoms. 7-12 to play here in the third. Southern Arkansas currently on a 10-0 run. Right side making a 12-0 run as they tie the ball game. 41-41. They're going to 7 minutes to play in the third. A 12-0 run by Southern Arkansas. Blossoms again with trouble and another 10-second violation against the Blossoms. Another 10-second violation against the Blossoms. They didn't get it across midcourt in time. Neil Riders really turning up the heat here in the second half on that full-court press. All right, Neil Riders in the half-court offense. Blossoms staying a man-to-man. They work it off to Diamond Morris. Bounce pass goes underneath. They get it inside. Shot off the glass is good. That's put in by Jessica Jones. A 14-0 run. That's going to give Southern Arkansas a 2-point lead, 43-41. Blossoms finally get it across timeline, and then they get it stolen away. Morris with the loose basketball goes down with a layup. Good. Diamond Morris gets the basket to go, and it's a 4-point lead. And again, Coach Midlick wants a timeout with 6:15 to play here in the third. It's 45-41. Southern Arkansas leads it. We're back in a moment. A 4-point lead for the Mule Riders. Southern Arkansas, after UAM scored the first 2 points in the third quarter, they've gone on a 17-0 run. The Blossoms with that first basket opened up the 13-point lead. Southern Arkansas has exploded. 17 unanswered. Coach Midlick called his second time out. He only has 2 remaining for the ball game. Ryan Bissells, Joy Montgomery, Nia Banks, Bailey Harris, and Aaron Hawkins on the floor for UAM. Bissells gets it left side to Banks. They go baseline to Montgomery. She'll go along the baseline. She's fouled. Down on the baseline, on the floor. As the senior, the foul goes against Southern Arkansas. As I think they got it on 25. That's going to be on Braden Hill, her first. That is the first team foul against the Mill Riders as well. 6 minutes left to play in the third. Blossoms down by four, have it front court. Joy Montgomery with the dribble. Richie Hammer has it knocked out of her hands, now gets it back. Montgomery gives it up to Banks. Banks penetrates, goes into the lane, floater inside the lane. Nia Banks off the bench with 8 points, quickly on the other one. Southern Arkansas gets back, and Diamond Moore finds the floor, puts it up and in good. Blossom, and then throw it away. The Blossom. That's going to be 22 turnovers in the ball game. At halftime, the Blossoms had 17 turnovers, so five already here in the third quarter. We've only played 4.5 minutes. Aaron Hawkins will sit down. Sierra Kinsmore checks back in for the Blossoms. 47-43. Mule Riders lead it by four. They'll have it here in the front court. They go to Morris at the elbow, right side. Back out front to Hill. Braden Hill penetrates, gets it outside. Three-point shot on the way by Browns. No good. And there's Bailey Harris to get a rebound for the Blossoms. UAM with a chance to cut into the lead here. 47-43 to go to Harris in the lane. Bailey drives left side, throws a shot up. It's no good, but she fouled. And she'll go shoot two. See who the foul goes on against Southern Arkansas. But foul against Kylie Warren, her first, second team foul. Bailey Harris is at the line, her first appearance there tonight. She has 12 points, all of those coming in the first half. 5:04 remaining, third quarter. First free throws up, in and out, no good. Blossoms were 5 of 7, they're now 6 out of 8 as a team. Second free throws up, second one again. That makes it 47-44. Now the Blossoms with a little token pressure in the backcourt. Nothing like what Southern Arkansas puts on the full-court press. And Southern Arkansas gets it front court. They're working after Michaela Lindsay. Lindsay out front to Reese. Right side there, swing it over to Brown. Brady Brown back out front on the left wing. They go over to Hill. Hill drives baseline. And yes, sir, they'll call a foul on the floor. I guess Bailey Harris, I believe. Well, foul. Her second personal. Fourth team foul against the Blossoms here in the third. Neil Riders working around the perimeter, goes in the right corner, baseline, back out front. They go to Morris. Morris fade away from 12, will not go. The rebound. It's going to be kicked and goes. Let's see. Foul called against the Blossoms. Foul goes against UAM. It's going to be on Azoria Holbrook again. I believe. If that is, that will be the third on her. Her third personal. 15 foul. So Southern Arkansas is going to be in the bonus at the free throw line with 4:29 to play in the third. They lead it by three, 47-44. At the line is Michaela Lindsay. First one's on the way and good. Make it 48-44. And stretch it to five and give them their biggest lead here in the second half. End of the ball game. Yeah. Misses the free throw. Rebound on the floor, picked up by Southern Arkansas. Hill Riders get it right back, leading by four. Now Prince will feed it to Bright. Lee Bright off to Trimmy. Eddie Trimmy all out front. Not tipped into the back court. Saved by Diamond Morris for Southern Arkansas. Still 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Shot on the way is no good. Long offensive rebound comes out in the front court. Now it's going to be capped into the back court by UAM. Mule Riders get it back. They'll go in the left corner. Right front. Down the left lane goes Morris. Donovan with the drive, a foul called against the Blossoms on the floor. Foul goes against Sierra Kinsman. Her third personal. And we'll put at the free throw line, Diamond Morris for Southern Arkansas. She's 4 out of 4 from the line. She has 7-11 points in the ballgame. She misses the first free throw. 9 points here in the third quarter for Diamond Morris. She missed that one. Makes it 48-44 still. Southern Arkansas with the 4-point lead. Morris can stretch it to 5. Nope, out the front of the rim, won't go. Montgomery gets a rebound for the Blossoms. Ahead to DeSales. DeSales has it knocked away from behind. It'll stay with the Blossoms as it goes out of bounds. UAM will get the basketball. With 3:45 to play here in the third quarter. Blossoms down by 4. Blossoms will inbound at midcourt. They get it in. Banks. Off to DeSales. Back to Banks in the left corner to Harris. Bailey covered up quickly. Now out front to Montgomery in the lane to Harris. Bailey spins, goes up. Right-handed shot is short. No good. Sierra Kinsman with a rebound. The putback won't go. Rebound fought for. Blossoms get it. Shot clock did not reset.
Reset it. Shot clock. Blossoms basketball.
It'll be Blossoms basketball. Look at 20 on the shot clock.
Let's go, Blossoms!
And UAM will get the basketball right in front of their own bench with 3:22 to play in the third. Down by 4. 48-44. Blossoms go to Harris at the elbow, right side. Back out on the wing, out of Montgomery. In the corner to Harris. Harris, open look at a 3, and it's good.
Harris!
Bailey Harris. Her first 3 of the game pulls the Blossoms back to within 1. We go under 3 minutes left to play here in the third. Harris flashes for a steal, knocks it out of bounds. It'll stay with Southern Arkansas. With 3 minutes exactly left to play here in this third quarter. Blossoms down by 1. Diamond Morris with it at the elbow. Bounce pass in the lane, batted away by Montgomery, picked up by DeSales. Blossoms 3-on-2, get it in the floor, get it in the paint to Kinsmo. Kinsmo back outside. Harris for 3 again. This one's off the mark. It won't go. And Morris has a rebound for Southern Arkansas. Diamond down the floor. Gives it up out front to Tally Warren. Back to Morris. At the top of the circle. Swings it right side to Trimmick. Trimmick around the screen. Back to Morris. She'll fire an 18-foot jumper. It's short. Won't go. And there's Sierra Kinsman to get a rebound for the Blossoms. UAM down by a point. 48-47. 2:18 to play here in the third. Harris off of DeSales. DeSales backs in with a dribble to the free throw line. Now they kick it in the corner to Montgomery. Out to the left elbow to Harris. Harris drives down the seam. Right side of the lane, puts it up and in good. Bailey Harris gives the Blossoms back the lead at 49-48. Shot put up on the other end by Southern Arkansas. No good. A whistle and a foul on the rebound. There'll be a reach-in foul called against it'll be on Joy Montgomery. That is her second personal. Going to put Diamond Morris back at the free throw line. With a minute 55 to play here in the third, Blossoms up by a point. Now Lindsey Long checks back in. Aaron Hawkins comes back in. Rosaria Holbuth will come in. That means DeSales, Kinsmull, and Banks go out. The free throw line away by Morris is good. She's now 4, making 5 out of 7 from the line. Second free throw is on the way. In and out, no good. Rebound Blossoms, and we got a tie ball game. Our fourth tie of the game. We've had 12 lead changes and 4 ties in this one. Blossoms throw it away. Another turnover. Hill Riders down the floor all the way. Coast to coast, shot up and in good. 5, Braden Hill. 51-49 now. Hill Riders back on top by 2. Holbuth in trouble, finally gets it across the timeline. Blossoms get it. Lindsey Long off the handle on it. Holbuth picks it up. Holbuth gives it up to Long. With 12 seconds to shoot, Blossoms finally set up in the half court. Go to Hawkins in the corner now to Holbuth. Holbuth drives the baseline, goes in, and the shot won't go. Offensive rebound, a whistle and a foul on the rebound that he called against Southern Arkansas. With a minute and 11 left to play here in the third quarter, Mikayla Lindsay's going to pick up the personal, her first. It's only the third team foul. But Azaria Holbrook was in the act of shooting, so she'll get to go to the free throw line. Minute 11 left to play in the third. 51-49, Southern Arkansas with a two-point lead. Holbrook with 5 points, all of those coming back in the first quarter, makes the first free throw. To tie the ball game with a minute 11 left to play in the third. Holbert's second one's up, off the back of the rim, won't go. Southern Arkansas gets a rebound. Give it up, down the floor to Heal. Heal lost the handle on it, ball kicked and out of bounds. Off of Southern Arkansas. And the Rockets are going to get a ball. Good hustle by Bailey Harris. She comes up limping a little bit. It's going to be 12 turnovers now against Southern Arkansas. 23 turnovers against the Blossoms. 51-50. Blossoms have still out-rebounded them, 27-12. Harris gives it up to Long. Lindsay in the right corner to Holbert. Azaria picked up her dribble now, double-teamed over there. She's going to get tied up in the corner. They're going to call a foul, reaching foul against Southern Arkansas. And the foul is going to go on Braden Hewitt. With 42 seconds left here in the third quarter, Hill picks up her second personal. Only the third, make it the fourth team foul against the Hill. So still not in the bonus for UAM. With 42 seconds remaining in the third, Blossom's down by a point. Montgomery gets it into Holmes. Azaria to Long. Lindsay, right wing, swings it over to Montgomery in the corner, now to Holmes again, right side. Holden makes the dribble, and I guess on a touch foul, calling against Southern Arkansas, and the Blossoms are going to get the two free throws. CC Reese picks up the foul, her second. That is the fifth team foul, and Azaria Holman is going to go back to the line for UAM. 6 points in the ball game for Azaria. She's one out of two so far from the line. Both of them here in this third quarter. This one rims out. No good. Montgomery will check into the game momentarily. Looks like she's coming in for Holbert. Second free throw's on the way. It will not go. Blossoms. Aaron Hawkins gets a rebound. Hawkins out to Montgomery. That side to Long in the left corner for three. It's going to be Bailey. Good. Bailey Harris. First second three of the game, and the Blossoms lead it by two. 53-51. Shot clock is off. We're down to 12 seconds remaining in the third. Hill Riders, half court offense. 8 seconds now. They get it off to Lindsay. Lindsay brings it out to Reese. Reese, 2 seconds. They go to Tinsley in the lane. Turn around, jump at the buzzer. Good. Abby Trimby with the basket at the buzzer ties the ball game at 53-53. We're all tied, headed toward the fourth quarter. We'll be back with the start of the fourth quarter. We'll be returned in just a moment. Southern Arkansas, 19 of 45, 43%. 6 of 23 for threes. That's 27%. 9 of 16 from the free throw line. The Blossoms are 21 of 43. That's 49% from the floor. 4 of 9 from downtown. That's 44%. And 7 of 13 from the free throw line. 54%. Blossoms have out-rebounded them 36 to 17. But the Mule Riders have forced 23 turnovers.
I think you know.
They scored 21 points.
I think you know the assignment for the fourth quarter. I think you know what needs to happen.
On the offensive rebounding side, has 13 offensive rebounds. And they turned that into 18 points. We'll see what this fourth quarter goes. The Mule Riders outscored the Blossoms 25 to 14 in the third quarter. Biggest lead for UAL has been 13. Biggest lead for Southern Arkansas has been 4. We're all tied. We've been tied 14 times in the game and 5 ties in the ball game. Mule Riders will, excuse me, the Blossoms will have it to start the second half. And, Bailey Harris, Naya Banks, Rosalia Holbert on the floor, Aaron Hawkins, and a Lindsay Long. Blossoms throw it in and going to throw it away to start the fourth quarter. Get it out front. Southern Arkansas for three. It's good. It's Brooklyn Brown. Her fourth three of the game. She has 12 points. And the Mule Riders have a three-point lead here to start the fourth quarter. Blossoms in the front court. Get it off to Banks. Naya. To Bailey Harris, away from the basketball. The whistle and foul going to be called against Southern Arkansas. It's going to be on Jessica Jones. It's going to be her third person. First team foul. Kind of ran over Aaron Hawkins. Blossoms will inbound on the baseline. 9:32 to play in the game. Southern Arkansas leads it by 3, 56-53. Bailey Harris gets it into Azaria Holbert. Holbert off the bank, swing it left side to Long, out on the wing, top of the key again. Back to Banks, back left side to Long. Southern Arkansas in a zone defense, packing it in pretty tight. Blossoms going in, attack the zone. And there's Bailey Harris, turnaround jumper just inside the free throw line. Good. Bailey, she's got 23 points on the night. The Blossoms are back within one. Here's a quick three on the other end. The rainbow three, and it's good by Jessica Jones. Wow. Match their biggest lead of the second half at 4, 59-55. Again, full court pressure by Southern Arkansas. Long gives it up to Banks, who crosses the timeline. Blossoms get it into the front court. Banks. Again, goes to Harris at the free throw line. She'll back away in the lane. Now kicks it outside the law. Back to Banks. Banks penetrates, splits the double team. A foul is going to be called against Southern Arkansas for reaching in. Naya saw the lane, split the double team, and goes in. And the foul is going to go on Trimmy. The foul goes on Addie Trimmy, her first. That'll be the second team foul against Southern Arkansas. And it'll be Blossoms basketball on the baseline with 8:31 left to play in the ball game. 59-55, Southern Arkansas leads it by 4. A game that's had 14 lead changes and 5 ties. Now you're going to look at the monitor to make sure they get, see what they need to set the shot clock at. Because it was UAM basketball.
Media timeout.
They're going to call a timeout here. We'll take it with them. With 8:31 to play in the ball game, 59-55. Southern Arkansas leads it by 4. We're back in just a moment.
Thank you.
As we are back here at Stillman Fieldhouse, the Blossom. Trail by four, 59-55, 8:31 to play in the ball game. UAM looking at it, 22 of 44, shooting 50% from the floor. Southern Arkansas, 21 of 47, that's 45% from the floor. Mule Riders are 9 of 16 from the free throw line. Blossoms, 7 of 13 from the free throw line. UAM with 36 rebounds to Southern Arkansas 17, but the turnovers, 24 turnovers for the Blossoms, and that have resulted in 24 points for Southern Arkansas. UAM has forced 13 turnovers and gotten 9 points. UAM still way ahead. There's 13 offensive rebounds. They got 18 second chance points, but still trail here by 4, 59 to 53. A ball game that has had 15 ties, or 15 lead changes making, and 5 ties. 15 lead changes and 5 ties. The officials are still looking at the monitors. Bailey Harris leading the way for the Blossom. She's got 23. Southern Arkansas has put 3 players in double figures. Brooklyn Brown has got 12. Diamond Morris with 12. And Addie Trimmie with 10. All right, it will be UAM basketball with 20 seconds on the shot clock, 8:31 to play in the game. Banks trying to get it in, finally gets it into Montgomery out near the free throw line. She'll back in, turnaround jumper, bounces around, comes off the rim, will not go, and the rebound is out of bounds off of Diamond Morris of Southern Arkansas. So the Blossoms will get it back. And Montgomery will trigger the inbound again. They find Lia Basales on the baseline inside. No good. Gets her own rebound. She'll pull it back out. And the Blossoms reset. With 15 on the shot clock. Go to Bailey Harris. Harris tries to work around the screen with the dribble. Comes back out. Top of the key. 5 seconds to shoot. Basales. Lia drives. Penetrates. Kick it outside. Montgomery not in time. Shot clock violation by the Blossoms. 8 minutes exactly left to play in the ball game. It's still 59-55. Mule Riders with a 4-point lead. All right, Mule Riders bring it front court. Diamond Morris for them from the right elbow. He's out front to Braden Hill. Hill drives left side of the lane, throws up a shot, and it's good. Braden Hill. She may have taken a finger to the eye or to the forehead. I'm going to call an official timeout and let her regather her thoughts and herself. We got 7:43 left to play here in the 7:43 left to play in the fourth quarter. 61-55. 6-point lead. That's their biggest of the ball game. And now the officials are explaining things to Coach Midley. And on the floor for the Blossoms is going to be Sierra Kinsmore, Bailey Harris, Lia Basales, Joy Montgomery, and Naya Banks. And the officials are back at the monitor. I'm not sure what they're looking at. Just looking to see if it's a intentional foul or not, or a flagrant foul. They're going to watch it over there on the monitor. Men's action's coming your way about 20 minutes after the conclusion of the women's game here tonight. So come on out and join us here at Stillman Fieldhouse. Our only home game this week is tonight. Rarity that we have 3 in a week. We'll do it again in February. But play here tonight on the road to Oklahoma as we'll play it. Southern Nazarene in Bethany, Oklahoma on Thursday night, and then come back to Shawnee, Oklahoma and play at Oklahoma Baptist on Saturday. Of course, we'll have the broadcast for you right here on KHDL. All right. They got everything situated at 61-55. Blossoms trail by 6. The biggest deficit here in the ball game. Blossoms break the press, get it to the front court. Kinsmore. Gives it up to Harris. Harris drives down the right side of the lane. Got double teamed down there. Finally gives it up to Kinsmore again on the baseline. She'll back her way in. Shot up too hard. Won't go. Rebound out of bounds. Last clutch by Southern Arkansas. So the Blossoms will get it back. Needing a basket as they're down by six. There's 7:20 to play here in the fourth. Southern Arkansas with their biggest lead of the game so far. Again, Coach Collins steadily substituting players in and out. Montgomery will inbound it, gets it into Basales. Wyatt with the dribble comes out on the right wing. Goes inside to Sierra. Sierra Kinsmore turnaround jumper, no good. Southern Arkansas, they get the rebound, they'll push it up the floor. Braden Hill to the left elbow, now back out front. Leaves it out there to Diamond Morris, right side, she'll swing it. Over to Brooklyn Brown. Brown out to C.C. Reese. Reese gives it up out front to Lindsay. 12 seconds, they go to Reese inside. Shot put up, no good. It's blocked, but she's fouled. They'll call the foul against the Blossoms. Foul's going to go on Nia Banks, her second personal foul. First team foul against UAM. At the free throw line, going to be C.C. Reese. Scored 2 points back in the first quarter. Has not scored since then, but she'll be at the line shooting two here. With 6:50 to play in the game. CC's first one is up, short, no good. Still a six-point ball game, 61-55. Blossoms down by six. Second free throw's up, it's off the mark and won't go, and the Blossoms get a rebound. Outlet pass down the floor, it's going to be thrown away. Another turnover by the Blossoms. In the floor, Hill goes, puts a shot off the glass. Good. Braden Hill. 7 points for her. It is now an 8-point lead, biggest lead by Southern Arkansas. 6.5 minutes to play. Blossoms break the press. Montgomery gives it up to Harris. Harris double teamed in the corner, gets off to Basales. Basales to Holbert. Azaria goes back to Basales. She'll drive down the right side of the lane. Shot's too hard off the glass, won't go. Rebound on the floor. A whistle, and we'll see a foul going to be called against the Blossoms. Foul is going to go on Azaria Holbert, her fourth personal foul. Team foul number two here in the fourth quarter with 6:12. 6:12 left to play in the game. It's 63-55. Southern Arkansas leads it by eight. All right, Blossoms need a stop and a basket as we approach 6 minutes left to play in the ballgame. Hill gives it up out front to Brown. Braden. Now to Lindsay, back to Hill. Left side they go to Morris. Diamond driving, left side shot up and in. Good. Diamond Morris. She's got 9-16 and the Blossoms throw it away. Another turnover. 65-55, 10-point lead. 3-point shot on the way by Morris is good. And just like that, Southern Arkansas has opened up a 13-point lead. Matches UAM's biggest lead in the half. And Coach Midlick is going to call a timeout with 5:40 to play in the game. It is 68-55. Southern Arkansas leads it. We're back in just a moment. Southern Arkansas. The Mule Riders have outscored us 27-14 here in the second half alone. Blossoms led by 13, though, to start the third quarter. Hill Riders went on a 17-0 run and then they just kept pouring it on. With this pressure, and they force another turnover. Blossoms throw it away in the backcourt. They'll give it up. Southern Arkansas will have it once again. We're going to 5.5 to play in the fourth. Hill out front. Guarded out there by Nia Banks. Takes a dribble, goes over on the right wing. The diamond Morris. Morris left corner. A three-point shot on the way by Lindsay's no good. Blossoms will chase down a rebound. There's going to be a foul on the rebound. Call against Southern Arkansas. It'll be on Brooklyn Brown. Her first. Only the third team foul, so neither team in the bonus yet. 5:11 left to play here in the ball game. It's 68-55. The Old Riders lead it by 13. Montgomery gets it into Azaria Holbert. Holbert lost her footing, falls to the floor. Somebody's got to come help her. Now Coach Midlick has to use his final timeout to save the possession. With 5:04 left to play in the fourth quarter, it is 68-55. Azaria lost her footing and fell down. And Coach Holbert, Coach Midlick had to call the timeout just to save the possession. 5:04 left. 68-55. It's a 30-second timeout. We'll keep it here. Go back and look for Southern Arkansas. Diamond Morris only had 2 points at the half. He now has 12, 16, 17. The 15 second half points for her has led the way for Southern Arkansas. UAM will have the basketball out of the timeout. Joy Montgomery, Azaria Holbert, Nia Banks, Bailey Harris, Sierra Kinsmore on the floor for UAM. Now the shot clock didn't start again. So they go reset the shot clock. Blossom will have to try and inbound it again. Right here at midcourt, right in front of her broadcast position. Game clock didn't start. Shot clock didn't start. Officials are going back to the monitor to check it out. Men's action is going to be coming your way about 20 minutes after the conclusion of this one, so stick around. We'll have the men's ball game for you. Of course, the Weevils needing to win. If they have any hopes, they're going to have to win several here the second half of the conference season. They got to win several to make it to postseason play. And a pretty salty Mule Rider men's basketball team coming in here tonight. All right, they're still looking at the monitors over there. It is 68-55. 68-55. Blossoms down by 13. 5:04 left to play in the ball game. They put 24 on the shot clock. And I think maybe 6 seconds should have come off the game clock as well. They're going to try and get everything situated. Now we're going to be ready, I think. They'll put 22 on the shot clock. Leave the game clock at 5:04. Okay. Blossom's inbound again right here at midcourt. And Montgomery gets it in to Bailey Harris. Bailey out on the left wing looking with the dribble. Now takes it all the way to the baseline. And they'll call a touch foul out here on the floor on CCV. That'll be her third. The fourth team foul against Southern Arkansas. So the Blossoms will be in the bonus the next foul. Only two team fouls against the Blossoms here in the fourth quarter. We're under 5 minutes left to play. Blossoms inbound on the baseline. Get it into Montgomery. Montgomery trying to throw it in, steps out of bounds. And the Blossoms with another turnover. Getting up with close to 27 turnovers on the night for the Blossoms. The Old Riders will get it back. Blossoms are going to apply some pressure in the backcourt as well. It's a little token pressure back there. Diamond Morris brings it up, gets it ahead, up to Kylie Warren. In the right corner, they'll go off to Brown. Brown. Leaving on the left side to Lindsay. They bring it back out. Run a little clock. Leading by 13. 4:39 left to go. 10 seconds now on the shot clock. They work it, get it inside. That's going to be an easy basket for Brooklyn. Floated along the baseline. Nobody picked her up. 70 to 55. 15-point lead now for Southern Arkansas. Blossoms with 4:18 to play. Nia Banks goes in the corner. Off to Montgomery. Back out front to Banks. Now to Harris. Harris gets it inside to Kinsmore. Sierra, turnaround jumper off the glass, won't go. And there's a whistle and a foul on the rebound against the Blossoms. It's going to be on Sierra. Sierra Kinsmore. Nope, going on Southern Arkansas. Michaela Lindsay on zero. Michaela Lindsay goes zero. Her second personal. That's the fifth team foul, so the Blossoms. Nia Banks going to be at the line for UAM. Free throws up and good. Nia with 9 points now. 70 to 56 with 4:05 left to play. Southern Arkansas leads it. Second free throw is good. 70 to 57 with trail by 13. Again, Blossoms hit some pressure in the backcourt. They break it easily. Get it down the floor. Southern Arkansas will bring it back out front. We go under 4 minutes to play. Hill Riders with the basketball. Morris at the right elbow. Back out front to Hill. Braden Hill drives. Reverse layup. Counted and one. Braden Hill. All the way underneath for the reverse layup. Got the basket to go. And the foul is going to go against the Blossoms as it will go. Against Sierra Kinsmore, her fourth personal. At the line is going to be Braden Hill trying to complete the three-point play, and she does. 73 to 57, biggest lead of the ball game at 16 for Southern Arkansas. Again, press in the back. Blossoms throw it up and throw it away. Another turnover by UAM. Ahead it goes to Diamond Moore. She'll lay it off the glass. Morris. Leading the way for Southern Arkansas, 75-57, 18-point advantage. Blossoms finally break the press this time. Get it into the front court. Colbert drives into the paint. Forces the shot up, no good, but she's fouled. Michaela Lindsay's going to pick up her third personal foul and send Azaria Colbert to the free throw line. With 3:13 to play in the ball game, the Mule Riders have gone from 13 down to take an 18-point lead. And a Lindsay Long will check back in. Nia Banks will sit down. Aaron Hawkins is going to come into the ball game along with Alexis Grice. We'll check in. Looks like Montgomery and Bailey Harris will sit down. Rosaria at the free throw line. She's one out of four in the ball game from the free throw line. Make it two out of five. We'll give her 7 points for the night. 75 to 58. 3:13 to play. Second free throw is up and it's 75-59. Now Southern Arkansas gets it up. Get it across the timeline into the front court against the UAM press. They go under 3 minutes left to play. Mule Riders pull it out. They're running a little clock here, leading 75-59. Braden Hill starts the move, goes on the wing, now off to Diamond Morris. Morris in the left corner, swings it over to Lindsay. Back out to Morris, she'll drive. Down the right side with 1 second on the shot clock, no good. Offensive rebound, kept alive by Southern Arkansas. And they'll reset in the half court with 2:35 to play. Leading by 16. That's Hill. Goes to the elbow, now back out on the wing, 5 seconds. Hill will take it to the basket with two on the shot clock, no good. Another offensive rebound, this time by Diamond Morris. 2:15 to play. Shot clock got reset to 20. It's down to 10 now as they'll make their move again. Hill gives it up out front to Kylie Warren. Warren to Morris in the lane, forces the shot, no good. And 1 second on the shot clock, and the Blossoms bail them out with a foul. 2:03 to play in the ball game. Shot clock was down to one. The foul goes against a Lindsay Long. Her third personal. At the line is going to be Diamond Morse. She is 5 out of 8 from the free throw line. Looking at 5 out of 9 as she misses here. Still a 16-point lead for Southern Arkansas with 2:03 remaining. Second one's up. This one is good. 76-59. As Addie Trimmy will check into the game for Southern Arkansas. Tori Hamilton comes in as well, along with Taylor East. Alexis Bryce is out there. Aaron Hawkins and Shea Goodman. Bryce gives it up to Hamilton. Left side to get it to Hawkins. To Grice, an open look at a three. It's off the mark, no good. Aaron Hawkins with an offensive rebound for the Blossoms. Hawkins back to Goodman. Goodman looking. Goes to Grice again on the right wing. 1:40 to play. 8 on the shot clock for the Blossoms. In the lane to Hamilton. Hamilton, spin move, left-handed scoop shot up off the glass. And good. Tori Hamilton. 2 points and it's 76-61. 1:25 left to go in the ball game. Southern Arkansas by 15. They'll bring it out front and run some clock again. Should be right at 1 minute left to go when they take a shot. They work it left side, back right side to heel. Off to Morris, Diamond drives. She stepped out of bounds. Standing too close to the sideline. Stepped out of bounds. Blossoms are going to get it back. With 1:05 left to play. 76-61. Millrider still pressing. Blossoms break it, though. We get it into the front court. Bryce off to Goodwin. Back past to Taylor East in the lane. Turn around. Spin move. Shot up. No good. Rebound, Southern Arkansas. 47 seconds remain. 76-61. Hill Riders with a 15-point lead. And they'll just slow it down out here. Down to 35 seconds. 15 on the shot clock. Braden Hill with the dribble out here. They're going to let it go down. 8 seconds. 7 seconds. 5 seconds. They're going to take a shot clock violation and just give it back over to the Blossoms. Just hand it over to the official as the shot clock violation went off. 17 seconds remain. Blossoms will inbound here in the backcourt. They get it in to Shea Goodwin. Goodwin up to Aaron Hawkins. Hawkins now to Goodwin. Goodwin in the left corner to Hamilton. Hamilton for three. It's off the mark. No good. Offensive rebound by Grice. Grice leaves it with Aaron Hawkins. Offensive to Hawkins gets the basket today. Final score in this one, 76-63. Southern Arkansas, wow, what a second half they had. They score 48 points in the second half. Blossoms end up scoring 24 in the second half. Wow. Final score 76-63. The Blossoms go down. You have to give credit. Diamond Morris, she only had 2 points at half. She'll finish the second half unofficially with 21 points in the ball game. Coach Midlick makes his way over here to our broadcast position. And we'll get a chance to talk to him. I know he's got to be as disappointed as I am and as you are as fans. But the Blossoms had a 13-point lead to start the third quarter, and then, well, I don't know what happened. That press just got too tough for us.
Absolutely. Yeah. That's an indicator right now of where we are as a program that we're seeing pressure on our part. And it's no other way to dislike that right now. We've got to know we have some pressure.
You think the first half we handled it okay, seems like.
And I think that they took that.
Yeah.
They
out-rebounded them, I know, in the ball game. It ended up being 42-22. I guess you look at some of the numbers. Yeah, but worked the boards really hard. Had some second chance points as well. Well, I don't know what else to say, Coach. I'm glad you come over to join us, but just a tough loss for you after having such a big lead and then to give it up. As you said, there's a lot of seniors on that Southern Arkansas squad as well. Make an Oklahoma trip this week. We'll go out to Southern Nazarene on Thursday and then Shawnee on Saturday. But be your first appearance, I guess, first time to go to Southern Nazarene? Yes. All right, Coach, thank you for coming by. Coach Midler joining us here on our postgame show as the Blossoms end up losing 76-63. Bailey Harris finished the night, however, with 23 points for the Blossoms on a losing effort. Nia Banks comes off the bench and finishes in double figures with 10. Joy Montgomery finishes the ball game with 9 points, 4 points for Sierra Kinsmore. Lia Basales had 2 points. Aaron Hawkins had 4 in the ball game for the Blossoms. And Azaria Hulbert had 8 points and 2 for Corey Hamilton. For Southern Arkansas, they were led, as we said, by Diamond Morris. She finishes tonight with 21 points on the night. 10 points for Braden Hill. 4 of those threes came in the second half, in the fourth quarter, actually. And Southern Arkansas defeats the Blossom 76-63. Well, we got men's action coming your way here in about 20 minutes or so, so I hope you'll stick around for that. I'm going to turn it back over to Mr. Jason Camden back at the studio, and then we'll be back to Stillman Fieldhouse with you with men's action for you coming up in just a little bit right here on KHBL 93.7.